honor of the legendary Miles Davis. The Lobby Music Ensemble is proud to present A Morning with Miles. It's from my favorite jazz album of all time. Kind of Blue is a studio album by American jazz trumpeter Miles Davis. It was recorded on March 2nd and April 22nd in 1959 at Columbia's 30th Street Studio in New York City, and was released on August 17th of that same year by
In the Dr. Holtzman person who did not have spring of 2017, it was a Friday, and it was a delight to see him front and center in our audience for Lobby Music. Mr. Krasky asked our principal if he had any favorite dance artists. Dr. Holtzman promptly replied, Miles. Not Miles Davis, just simply Miles. We knew right away this would be the beginning of a beautiful friendship. Please enjoy our rendition of Miles Davis' All Blues with an improvised solo by jazz violinist Jason Beck. Thank you.
another Miles Davis classic, Four, with another improvisation by Jason May. Once again, I played this with Hybrid B yesterday, and Hybrid A is playing it live today. Yes, this is live. Room 218. It's Friday morning.
Barbu. I'm just getting to know the world of Miles Davis. Getting back to Miles's marriage history, Miles divorced Frances Taylor in 1968 and then married another actress, Cicely Tyson, in 1981. Cicely Tyson became known for her portrayal of strong African-American woman. Tyson received 3 Primetime Emmy Awards, 4 Black Reel Awards, 1 Screen Actors Guild Award, 1 Tony Award, an Honorary Academy Award, and a Peabody Award. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Miles Davis's Solar.
Cicely Tyson became known for her portrayal of strong African-American woman.
Tyson received 3 Project Emmy Awards, 4 Barbu Awards, 1 Screen Actors Guild Award, 1 Tony Award, an Honorary Academy Award, and a Peabody Award. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Miles Davis is so on.
Thank you. Okay, Nina.
And this is Nina Phillips with my co-host, Stephany Barbu, Daniel Choi, Scott Levy, and Kevin Khadavi, and our North High Lobby Music Ensemble. Happy Valentine's Month. This is live from Room
2. It is Friday morning. Thank you very much. Have a good weekend.